Hello everyone, I'm Ihsan. In this video, we will see tips on how to open an application directly from the cover screen on the Samsung Galaxy Z Flip 4. By implementing these tips, you can directly open the application in full view on the small screen on the outside of the Samsung Galaxy Z Flip 4. You can even open applications such as the Instagram app and other applications easily without having to open the smartphone. Okay, now let's see how to activate this feature on your smartphone. For the first thing you have to do is you have to install an application called Multistar, which you can directly find at suntertainment.net/goodluck on the link in the description of this video. After opening the link, just click on Multistar. Then you can directly download the application. This application is an application for Samsung smartphones only, and this feature is specifically for the Flip series. Then here you can directly select the latest version of Samsung Multistar. Then you can directly download it by clicking the down arrow button on the right. Then here just scroll and look for the button See Available Downloads. Next, just press the down arrow button on the right side. Then finally, here you just have to scroll, then tap on the Download APK button. Then click Download Anyway. After you're done, you can immediately open and install the application on your Z Flip. Then click the Done button. Then next, you can install an application called Shortcut Maker from the Google Play Store. After installing the application, you can go directly to the home screen of your smartphone, and on the home screen, you can add a widget called Shortcut Maker. Here you can add a widget and look for the Shortcut Maker option, then add the widget on the home screen. When a menu like this appears, you can click on Activities. Then in the search menu on the top right, you can type Multistar. And when the Multistar logo appears, you can tap on it and select the top one. Then select Create Shortcut at the bottom. And now the Multistar application can be directly accessed on your Samsung smartphone home screen. After that, you just have to open the Multistar application to activate the feature. You can open the application directly from the mini cover screen. Inside the Multistar application, there is a feature called I Love Galaxy Foldable. You can just tap on this menu. And especially for the Samsung Flip series, there will be a cover launcher widget menu. Here you can select the cover launcher widget menu, and in this menu you can just add the application that you want to open directly from the cover screen up to maximum of 5 applications. You can add it by clicking on the plus sign, then in the recommended apps option, you can click and select all apps to see all the applications on your smartphone. To find it faster, you can also directly search for the application by clicking the search button on the top right. Then just type in the name of the application. After finding the application you want to add, you can directly click on its icon, and the application will be added directly to the cover launcher widget menu. Then you can go back and you can immediately see how it looks on the cover screen. To add the cover launcher widget on the cover screen, you can directly double tap on the cover screen, then swipe to the far right, and then select Add Widget Menu. Then here there will be a cover launcher menu that you can select. And to open it, you can just touch the fingerprint button to unlock your smartphone. And now the cover launcher widget will immediately appear on your cover screen widget. Then to make it easier to access, you can press and hold on this widget. Then press and hold again on the widget menu and swipe to the far left. And now you can directly open the application from the cover screen by double tapping on the cover screen and swipe to the right. And you can directly tap on the application that you want to open directly from the cover screen. You can use it to open the application for just a quick glance or short time use without the need to open the smartphone. Hopefully useful. See you in the next video.